Can you talk us about your partnership with KL? Obviously, he was a touch unlucky not to have gone on to score that triple figure and award on the India Under-19 team that went through to the finals of the Under-19 World Cup.
I couldn't see the finals yesterday, but they are really happy the way they've been playing, and especially defeating all the teams one-sided. It's a really good feeling, and I've been part of the Under-19s as well, so I know how it feels to come to the finals and win it. Unfortunately, we didn't make it during my year, but yeah, I'm really glad that this year's Under-19 batch, they've been doing amazing. And talking about KL Rahul, he's been batting magnificently well, and the way he's seeing the ball. So the time he came in and, the first 6 hit, I literally asked him on the field, are you seeing the ball as football? And he just nodded and he just laughed over it. So, yeah, he's been in tremendous touch, and there's a lot to learn from him as well as a batsman, the way he, really plans his innings and then takes on the bowler.